He's on the rear bumper. We see here.
Oh, that's why there's contact between the Lancer and the Subaru at the top of the hill. It's Gavin Bullas behind the wheel.
Looking to go around the outside at Reed Park. Not the best place to look. And then you see both cars there graphically on the marbles, out wide on the dirty, slippery stuff. And the Subaru comes off second best.
The drivers in the following cars did a great job to avoid the spinning Subaru. The safety car's out, but Grant can bring us more.